On we go. D-Love currently got the early lead right now. Closely followed by Salesian, who seem to be in second, but St. Bede's are in third too. And now Salesian have just pulled out a game changer. Currently in first. D-La now back in first. This could be neck and neck. How about the repetition of it? Heads ups from this stroke. Rio Hayashi, the superstar of last year. A superstar yet again tonight in the water.